I heard this filter shows you what you really want, so let's see.